Hi lovelies, and welcome back to my channel. So I received a cute little item for Christmas a few days ago, this past week, and I figured I will try it on and play around with it. Figured I'd try to do a video. One of my friends up north sent me this for Christmas. We started out as pen pals and we text and stuff. So I figured I will try it out. I've never tried lip mud before, but I did swatch them. They look really, really nice. So I figured I will try it on camera, maybe. Someone might give me an idea how to use them and stuff, or how they use them. So this is either Chinese or Korean item. This is made in China, so, and it looks more like a Korean writing. You know, I could be wrong, but I'm not really familiar with this brand, and when I looked it up on YouTube, I couldn't really find much of anything that looked exactly like this, and it was all in different languages, so I'm just like, Billy. I'm not really familiar with Asian makeup either. This plastic thing here, it's actually got fuzzies on it, so it's like so cute. They always make their makeup look super cute. It's got the brand here. Is this the first? Well, it does have a muddy looking texture to it. I love the texture. I do. I do want to do a try on for all these too. It does feel nice on the lips, and I do see a lot of Korean stick tissue, and does I get a lot of it off? And I did bring tissue in with me, so give it a shot. I don't know. kind of do like this a little ladder too. Probably have to clean up the corners though. That's actually the first time I've ever tried the tissue trick with lipstick. More I look at it in the mirror, I like it, but I keep looking in my viewfinder, and it's like, still it looks like I have lipstick on. I mean, I do have lipstick on, but you can tell the difference there. Wonder if this is more like a stain type deal. Because I still have a little right here where I had it on, but I didn't use makeup remover to get it off. Come on out. No, the juices are coming out. Still a little red. Like a little red around here. Guess I'm not planning on going anywhere. Okay, let me try. Don't know why I have a need to look under. And you got eight. So there's two brown and two pink buddies. Okay. I was seeing if one of the brown buddies were darker than the other. They don't have much of a smell. Okay, here's the next one. I don't plan on trying this with Airy. Lipstick, but I do want to try it with this one. This one's a really pretty color. I could actually see me wearing this out because it matches my lips. Okay, I did not get in the corners of the lips like I did with the last one. You know, I can really take this one. It's not often I wear lip color on my lip, but I can see me wearing that. This is the difference. This is another darker shade. Especially matches the bottle. I cannot get over how cute these are. Kind of just want to go over this lip and see what it does. I still really don't want to be wrapping my lips with a makeup wrapper a lot. Because my lips stayed dry this time of year. You can tell this sticking to the dry skin. And I had lip gloss on before this. Yeah, after this I'm putting chapstick on. Okay. You know, the number one rule with YouTube is always staring at the lens. I am so guilty of not doing that. The last one is a cute little brown one with a light brown bunny. It's the same color as the other one, I guess, since it's on this brown container, it looks a little darker. I'm just swatching this on my hand. This one seems a little more glossy than the others. More of a brown, orangey, something of a color. I can't really read the bottom, so I can't tell the colors. The only one thing I can understand is the bottom of the date. I'm assuming that's the expiration date on it. I just now realized the see-through whole container is shaped like the bunny's head. I just now realized that. That's a really cute detail. It's
super cute.
I'm definitely excited to try to use these a little more. Yep, with the makeup off, they come off really easy. Time for some chapstick. So, I hope you enjoy this video, and I will see you lovelies in the next video. Bye!